cannot return to Gondolin. A nobleman never forgets a debt.
There are other places in Middle-earth we can go. Perhaps Rohan.
You go north. Esgaroth.
You think you can handle me? You're a joke!
Enough ceremony! Face me and die!
What is that? He's a traitor!
And I rip it from your back.
I fight.
fight for the Dark Lord's cause.
What are these towers of silver?
They are lights. It's to guide us in the land of shadow. Where all other lights may fail. Pale reflections of the light of the two trees and memories of a lost kingdom.
My rotten luck!
Kill us, plague boy, now!
Oh. all die!
We've got a whole army coming for you!
I'm not staying around for this! Another day! Go on, try it again!
Think he's so strong? You stupid Tark. Sauron's gonna crush you all!
You die as you lived.
said I hesitated to follow an order. What a liar!
Stop this gun! You're dead!
Stones, this tower reborn, as am I. Becoming clearer. It shows what came to pass, and what may come to be should we succeed against the Black Hand.
Yeah. But where is he?
Your friend is either a liar or a coward.
Maybe it was you threatening his life.
Let's go find your precious treasure.
Yeah, the little vermin is not here.
The eagle hunts rabbits from up high, and so shall we. These towers were not built by the Dark Lord, but to challenge him.
Now only runes, buried in darkness.
I need at least 20 men to bring that beast down.
Oh, then we must find another way.
Charging for the cave's mouth will only lead us into the Grog's jaws. A well-placed arrow will do the trick here.
Impressive, Talion. That should keep the Grog occupied.
Is thick in death. Ghouls! Why am I not surprised? Looks like the Grog won his fight against the Karagors.
And now is ready for another.
Nightcrawlers, vermin from the depths of the earth.
Power. fucking good riddance.
I'm the one responsible for all of this. That's why Sauron wants me.
No. No. Bright Master is good. He looks after us.
Shut your insolent mouth.
Nasty ranger. He knows nothing of the Bright Master.
I know of his legend.
How Sauron deceived you into making the rings.
He tortured both you and your king.
And the precious. The Master makes it too. Where is it?
I have no memory of any such thing.
Why would it even matter?
The Master must remember. Yes, he must. We dig up more treasures. Yes. Yes, yes. And then he will take us to it.
I grasp at vespers of memory. The rings of power.
No. Became their undoing.